Rooms appear in the Pro Management portal based on a valid Pro license. The health of your entire room's estate is presented holistically in a dashboard view, regardless of device type. A job runs every 5 minutes that monitors specific telemetry from each device to determine the state of each signal that is being monitored. A green heart indicates that all signals for a room are all healthy. A broken red heart indicates that there are one or more issues with a room. Unmonitored means that devices are not reporting any telemetry back to Microsoft. Customers have choices on how they want to be notified about the state of signals, and we'll get to that in a minute. Alert notifications for unhealthy signals begin when a room is enrolled after they have been onboarded into the portal. However, there may be times when you may not wish to get alerts. You can suppress alerts for a specific signal in a room, all alerts for an entire room, or even all alerts from a group of rooms, and set up rules when it should begin alerting again. The number on the dashboard indicates the number of rooms that have suppressed alerts. There is even a dashboard metric for surface hubs that are in a sleeping state. By clicking on any room, a deeper dive about that room is presented with the status of all signals being monitored on the room, all of the settings on the device, any activity that is a result of actions run on the device. Actions that can be performed are log collection, wire captures, and remote reboots. The Updates tab will show all updates that have been applied to the device through the Pro Management Portal update rings. Groups will indicate which groups where this room has been assigned, and the call history comes from the call quality dashboard. The Status tab indicates all of the signals that are being monitored on the device. By toggling Show All Signals, you can expand any category to see the underlying signal types that will generate alerts when an issue is detected. So, how does it work? When a signal doesn't check in, a ticket is created under Incidents, under System Investigating. The AI operations performs a triage to determine what's going on and determines whether an AI remediation can be applied to bring the signal healthy again. If it is determined that hands-on help is required, then the ticket will be assigned as needs action and alert notification is sent with a description of the problem detected and specific instructions on how to remediate the problem. There are three ways in which customers can define how they want to get alerts. The portal is one way. You will always see the current status of incidents in the Pro Management portal at any time from the incidents dashboard. You may want email notifications, which can be set up by role assignment. Members in that group will only receive emails for the rooms for which they have been scoped. There's a ServiceNow integration, which uses ServiceNow's basic table API to create Pro Management Portal tickets into the customer's Snow tenant.